Okay, my faithful listeners, I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects.
Come on. I've got Ken. Ignore me.
Whoa!
Ignore me. I'm invisible. Okay. I'm in the clear. Phew. That was intense.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the thief's shelter okay?
Yeah. Almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
You know what? Just keep breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr. Punch.
Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
Well, that's cool. I might be able to...
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you were not welcome.
Yeah, well...
For you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't...
worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever. Clear the guys in the trucks before I go after them.
Coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Sorry. Lee, hand it over.
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness.